I want. Ooh, do I trust the chat?
Now you have a checkered.
Yeah.
You have mixed feelings about your berserker past. Do you not?
I do.
Why is that, Ben?
Why is those things?
Tell us.
For those of you who don't know how berserkers actually worked.
Yeah, tell us how they work.
They took powerful drugs.
Powerful
drugs in order to get them into the state that they were in. During one of my raids, while I was on one of my berserker rages, I had a vision. And
was it a vision of love? Go ahead.
It was not a vision of love. It was a vision of some kind of nameless terror.
Okay.
That it's made me question a lot of what I believed and made me go into shipwrighting. And I'm the best damn shipwright there is.
So,
but that being said, I'm surrounded by seven men.
Yes.
And it's very tempting.
Yes, what do you want to do?
Trigger myself.
You have the token. The Elder Gods gave you a token. They gave you a token. Do you trust them?
Rage, 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 rage.
Me.
I bite the inside of my lip and let loose.
Okay, so you bite the inside of your lip, make a roll. You're attacking someone?
I am.
Okay,
the closest one.
It's hard.
So what happens, Ben? What happens when you bite the inside of your lip?
Lots of blood comes out.
Lots of blood comes out, and
You feel a tremor in your hand, and you remember the horrible.
I feel a cold sweat.
A cold sweat, and the horrible unknown evil that creeped into your brain.
Some kind of
and wrapped around your
tentacled mass.
Yes. That unmanned you well.
Oh, it's a 96.
Oh!
Oh, it's a 96. I'm going to push it.
But it's hard.
Okay. Shit. But it's hard. So hard. Go for it.
47.
All right. So what is your...
At hard, it's 25.
So you miss. You miss, you miss badly. You realize at that second that you have all of the horrible feelings that you had after taking that drug, and
Magnus was a good character.
You're not dead yet.
Well, he pushed and failed.
He did. So you you swing at him and totally open yourself up.
Yep.
Your arms are wide open, and he just scores a hit on you without even trying. Just shoves his blade right into your your ribs.
Your underoos.
Oh, no.
No.
My cool underwear. Fuck you.
They weren't that cool.
That's a 3, so you take 3 points.
All right.
All right, so
he's
I keep hitting the goddamn wall. He slices into you good.
Go home, Wes, you're drunk.
I think that was the first drink I've had in like couple of years.
See, this is why shots of Malort are a bad idea.
Yeah.
No, I mean, the good thing about Malort is that you're not going to drink enough to get drunk.
It doesn't sound like there's anything good about Malort.
What's the...
All right, so he slices into you, and you realize that you are in a bad spot.
Damn, we're in a tight spot.
Okay, so...
We're in a tight spot.
Michelle, what do you want to do?
I want to attack the guy who's attacking me.
Okay.
Okay. So, with my axe.
51.
Yes, 51, I hit.
Okay, so you swing hard, see. Yep, you totally hit. Go ahead and do damage.
Okay, so.
Damage.
So a d6.
This game already has more combat than the last storyline.
Straight off. D4.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Love them. So what is that? 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6.
6. Okay.
Thank you.
Do you cleft him in twain?
You hit him pretty hard and drop him. He just good. you slice into him, and he falls down, right? And he's not dead, but he's mewling pretty hard. So he's down. So that brings us to you, sir. Wait, I thought we didn't you go first?
I did.
Ah,
I thought we were coming back.
And then he rolled and fell on his
I rolled in reaction.
Oh, I thought you.
You're on your back. You're prone. You've got this shield maiden in front of you helping. You're looking around. What do you want to do? This is not where you want
to
be.
I want to try to appeal to their
good nature,
and make them see us as not a threat.
The two behind you start moving forward, and what do you say to them?
I'm going to try and charm them with my weakness and cuteness.
Oh yeah, they'll love that. Yeah, go for it, give it a try.
That's real Viking-ish.
I'm going to say it's a hard.
Whatever. Okay. We mean you no harm. We really don't want to fight.
28.
Ooh, so close. No, I don't make it.
All right. Yeah, they're not impressed. So they're going to swing at you. One of them is. It's an Ewok.
Break!
Oh, that one's totally, I got to read
it. I mean,
missed anyway because it's a 60. So.
Yeah.
So the sword goes right by your head into the dirt. What do you want to do?
Run away.
You can flee. You can't run away.
Okay.
It's a full defense action. You just...
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do that.
It's a maneuver, basically.
Yeah, yes. It's a tactical maneuver.
Can you text her just to check in? Okay. So...
It's pronounced maneuver.
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 So you start to back up. Just because you're prone, give me a dex to kind of get up and get away, because it is muddy and everything.
One!
Okay, I do a back handspring.
Wow.
We're all like, what?
Yeah, exactly. What?
I know, right?
You're
all an accident.
You're like a gazelle. you run, and like the best place in your mind is up a tree.
The last tree in this area.
The last tree, the only one standing. Or you want to run back to the city?
No, I'd probably try and hide in, like, is there a tree, a hollow tree, or like tree undergrowth or something? I would go
with a one, it's whatever you want. Explain what you do.
I mean, that was a dexterity roll just to
get
up, right?
But still, you rolled a one.
Okay.
So I'm giving you where you jump around.
I flail about wildly to get up off of the ground to get away from them, and in doing so, accidentally kick up a bunch of mud that spatters them in the face.
Okay.
And taking advantage of their momentary blindness, I scoot off into the nearby wooded area.
All right.
And look for some sort of like
large
dense undergrowth to basically, or large root to basically burrow myself into.
All right. So you dig and you get underneath this large tree with it's kind of a little bit up and it's got these big roots down, and you hide. Texas Devin gives you 1 point back.
Oh, woo! Thank you, Texas Devin.
Woo!
All right, so
somebody doesn't want you to die
yet. So you're hidden, and you hear battle behind, you know, on the road. But you rolled so well that you definitely were able to get away quickly.
Nice.
Critical successes like that, you know.
I Inspector Gadget it.
Now we're back up to you.
Okay. So I'm going to attack this guy again, the one who attacked me. I'm going to say, you must be from the town that I took all the slaves from.
Ooh.
22 under my 75.
Okay, so Let's see if he's able to dodge.
Was that the town where they were like, give us back our slaves, and you were like,
oh,
no.
Wow, 91. No. Go for it.
I threw him for a loop there. All right.
Yes. He was.
My way?
Are you? Go for it.
Okay, so that's my.
2d6 plus 1. Oh, shit.
11.
What'd you roll?
11 damage. 11. I rolled a 6 and a 4 plus 1.
Can I reroll damage?
I don't think so. You can reroll her hitting, but damage?
Yeah, no. That's true. I'll let you know that. All right, fine. You kill him.
You gonna let her hit that?
You literally, I'm gonna let you hit that. You hit the collarbone and you slice all the way through, and like blood goes everywhere, and he just collapses down. And that freaks out two of them, and they just go, ah, and run.
Can I, while they run away, take a lock of his hair to hold on to?
Sure.
As my trophy.
Yeah, you just, okay.
Does that rally me from my stupor?
No. Yeah. No, you're pretty depressed.
Come on, uncle.
You're pretty depressed. Yeah, you cleave them good. All right, so there's only four left now. Two of them have run away. One of them is dead. Actually, there's three left because you got rid of one as well.
Well, he didn't die. He's just on the ground.
He's just on the ground, though. I mean, you know. So let's see. That brings us to them. One of them is going to attack you. Okay.
Go ahead.
So.
A little existential despair, huh?
He hits, and that's at the top of his. I mean, that's like one point away from missing. Unless, now remember, everything you do is hard.
I have my shield.
All right, so it's a hard shield roll.
Yeah.
You get another one from BSB Care.
We're going to need new
shield.
Thank
you, BSB Care.
56 is not, it doesn't hit.
All right, so you get hit.
Okay.
You push it?
No.
You're so the Viking. 5 points.
Okay.
You get smacked.
Yeah, that's sort of what I was thinking.
You guys notice that Charlie Brown here is not doing so good. So
Magnus.
What do you,
Yarly Brown.
All right.
Harley Brown.
So the other one is going to go for you. The one that the last one. Let's see. And that's
773.
A hit. No, miss. Okay. So they miss.
Teehee.
Yeah. All right. So that brings us to Ben.
Yeah. I mean,
it's
I guess
it's a great album, actually. It's great.
I guess
jazz.
I'm gonna. I have to hit him.
You got to. Got to try. All right.
Shoot her. Fuck this. I'm using different dice.
Different dice. Gubo gabo.
Whoa.
Oh, holy shnikes.
87.
87.
I could push.
You could push.
What do you need in order to hit?
I need a 25.
Go for it. Give us a push.
You can do it.
Push it. Push it real good.
19.
You did it!
Okay.
It's because we said push it real good.
It is.
And I can't, just so you guys know, I can't make you re-roll on a push.
Yes.
So.
Love it.
Well, that's very nice of you, Wes. Thank you very much.
I would totally.
Thanks for not trying to kill me.
It's not out of me being nice. It's that it's part of the rules, and I can't do it.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I totally make
it. Wait, there's a specific condition in the rules. Like, if you're streaming this and accepting donations,
it's just what Dom and I talked about was the fact that we don't.
Oh, so it's Dom's fault.
So what I roll is
24.
Okay, so yeah, you hit.
Right.
Or wait, where were we? You hit. So how much damage do you do?
I do a D6 plus a D4 plus a 1. So I do 5 points of damage.
Okay, so he's still up, but he's hurting. You hit him. You hit him pretty good.
You got him right in the Carl.
You didn't. Don't hit me.
That's a social class, not an actual thing.
Even worse.
It's not. It's not a Carl.
Don't adjudicate our table slang.
I'd say no.
Don't you know?
I'll adjudicate whatever I want to adjudicate.
Hell,
knock
him in the
yarls. Shut up.
Hey, right. Got yarls.
Oh no, my yarls.
No.
All right, so that brings us to Michelle.
Okay, I'm gonna go
get
for the
guy guys that you've got. Yeah,
go for his thralls.
And yes, then, I hit.
We just stop.
I hit unless he.
Unless defends. He's able to dodge, yeah. And then we've got to do Bjork.
Just try and dodge.
Oh my God!
Wow!
He's real great at dodging.
Dodge.
I'm looking forward to rolling my damage.
Yeah, he's like, yeah. Bjork comes over and tries to hit him.
I'm going to hit you with a sword. No, yes.
Is that 28? 28, yeah. There we go. So he
Bjork's
tries
awesome.
to,
stop you.
Tries to dodge.
Oh, is Bjork still here?
12.
Oh, he totally, he dodges. All right.
He's a slimy guy.
He's like, he's slimy.
Oh, get him.
All right, so that brings us to your hiding.
Mm-hmm.
So you've taken yourself out.
Mm-hmm.
So as you're sitting there, you hear something up the side of the mountain that's moving around, relatively large. Sounds, it doesn't sound like any of those things.
I can't make that the chittering sound. I can't do it.
Titter, 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 titter.
I'm looking for something to throw at dipshit over there. It is definitely the sound of a bear.
Oh.
And it is moving down the mountain towards where all the ruckus is going on.
Bear, there's a bear.
You hear it coming closer and closer.
Oh, there's a bear.
That sounds like a cow.
Why don't you have a bear noise?
I do somewhere. I'm just not going to find it right now. Go ahead.
Go ahead what?
What I'm do you want to do? You want to, okay. So it's getting closer and closer to you.
Okay.
And then you see this bear come.
That's
there's
not
opening
it
a
creaky door.
It comes.
Hello, Tiffany? Is somebody in here?
All right. So you're sitting there. Shut up for a second. You're sitting there.
It's too much mead.
It's too much mead.
It is way too much mead.
It's very, very strong.
Stop
mead.
Trying to drink more.
There's no more mead.
I know.
I'm not drinking anymore.
Whatever,
65.
Can I have it?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there is this little bit.
It comes right over to the root. And it starts to try to pull the root out
okay.
from where you're hiding. What
okay.
do you want to do?
I would pretend to be dead.
So you can just lie prone? Like,
and
just like.
Okay. Now, this is actual bear survival.
No, I
play
I
dead
know.
Actually does work.
Yes, but also, does it not help to soil oneself? I'm just saying.
Oh God, they didn't
I'm
pay.
Just
oh
saying.
They didn't pay for it.
Oh my God!
In, Jordan, I've been fighting this battle.
I am.
Jordan, no,
God,
no, it doesn't. No, no, it doesn't.
Do not have people donate to have you crap your pants.
No,
don't do it.
I swear
it doesn't.
You're gonna make
just
it so mad.
Play.
The first person to donate $10 will make him poop his pants.
No.
Plus, I will say, if you're in a panic situation. Trying to forcibly make yourself crap your pants, you're not gonna be able to do it.
No.
I play dead.
Wow.
It's involuntary.
We made it 2 hours. 2 hours.
I'm just saying.
Okay.
I mean, I agree with you, man. You should shit yourself right now.
Stop it. I play dead.
Okay, so you play dead. All right.
Convincingly.
All right.
I'm real good at
so
it.
So you play dead.
You know what dead people do?
I often pretend to be dead for long periods at a time.
It's when you hide from your
six
father.
6 or 8 hours when you sleep?
No.
Oh, I thought like in real life, like when you don't want Megan to like make you do the laundry?
No, Ben, I'm actually dead at that point. That's different.
Inside, right?
Yeah. No, I play dead.
We okay. have a good marriage.
I play dead.
Isn't that right, Dr. Diablo?
Yeah, he knows.
That's right, couple.
Okay, so you're playing dead and mm-hmm. you hear the cracking of the wood and it's sniffing around. Give me a luck roll.
How lucky are you?
44.
How lucky are you?
55.
Let's give me another luck roll.
Oh, shit. See what happens?
50.
What is your luck again?
55.
Give me another luck roll.
20-something.
I mean, whatever it is.
It's 20-something.
20-something?
Yeah, I lommeled the small die.
One more.
He just wants to waste it.
No, I'm not.
He's really trying.
Oh, 58.
58.
Push it. Push it.
You want to push?
Oh.
I
do that after all your rerolls?
I don't know.
You
I
can't
think
reroll
that,
a GM reroll,
I don't
typically.
Think you can do that.
Can you
okay.
push?
Okay.
Oh, that's right. You can't
it's,
roll.
It's either
yeah.
way.
Yeah.
Well, it's only your roll that you could push.
Right. So I will accept my 58 over
okay.
55.
So because your luck was close, just
mm-hmm.
because it doesn't necessarily mean everything goes bad. It just means that it's able to crack...
You still have
open
know,
the roots and it you feel it sniffing you and like dragging its nose around you and kind of
okay
you know butting its head into you and you know, moving you around a little bit.
Sure.
And you're trying really hard not to move.
Okay.
You're just like, we'll get back to you.
Okay.
So.
Trying hard not to move.
There are only two people left up. We're with you, Megan. What do you want to do?
There are only two people left?
Yes.
Bash
can
their
I
heads
try
together.
To
say your character's name again and I'm going to
Birna.
Try.
So it's B-I-
Birna. Birna.
It's B-I-R-N-A.
B-E-E-R-N-A.
Birna.
No, say Birna.
Birna.
It's yeah,
Birna. Birna. Good enough.
It's Birna.
All right, so it's your
Birna.
Turn.
Birna.
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 Yeah,
Birna.
I actually, okay. So, I try
you've
and
got
clean
one person,
both of them?
You've got, no, they're not right next to each other. You've got one that's hit your uncle a couple of times, and he's looking really depressed for some reason. He's kind of a mopey Viking sometimes.
He is a bit mopey. I'll
mopey
go after
Viking.
The one who keeps attacking him then.
And Nick, thank you for all your efforts with the, I appreciate that.
Yeah,
I totally.
Yeah, definitely.
Meg is the mopey Viking.
Jordan, I'm warning you, I will ruin
you. No, Jordan. Bad Jordan.
Why would I?
I will destroy
Listen,
you.
Man. The only way I was going to deliberately do it was if it was
Especially
important for me
all
to
all
survive.
No,
like
no.
if there's a bear attack on the first night.
I'm not the GM, man.
All right, go for it.
Okay, what can I do here? So if I have,
Well,
how close together are these
you
two?
You would get an advantage on this particular roll because they are not facing you. They are facing them.
How close are they together?
They're not that close. So you can only hit one of them.
Okay.
Like if you went running at them with your sword pointed out, could you then push one of them into the other?
Like a skewer.
Like a running kebab.
Skewer.
Yeah,
running kebab.
I wanted to like pass one, try and trip them and like slice at the other. But if they're too far apart, then I'll just attack this one with my sword, the one that's fighting my uncle.
Fighting's a really...
Ooh.
Fucking
that's
nine!
A nine.
Oh, wow.
Uncle!
Okay, so I'm just going to say you hit.
Oh,
I'm
yeah.
not, he's not, because he's not facing you, he doesn't have a way to dodge or use a shield.
Oh, no. He wouldn't anyway.
Jesus Christ.
12!
So, here's what happens. You see this guy, and he's like,
I'm
about
laughing.
To swing.
Please stop hitting me.
And she cuts through his chest, and her sword goes through his chest, through the back of his spine, severs his spine, goes through the heart, shoves the heart out through
Do
the
I take
front,
the heart and chew it?
And it's just sitting there, and you
press.
Grab it and bite it, oh. and the extra oh. nutrients make you feel better.
You're welcome, Uncle.
So,
it just like it turns into, and then it's just like a heart shape.
So,
muscles.
So obviously, Vikings don't really have to roll sand points when it comes to death because they're Vikings.
Can I take a lock of his hair and,
Absolutely.
And smile at
yes.
the other guy?
Yes, you
take
can.
A lock of his heart.
I just might.
Take another little lock of his heart.
All right, so.
Quick, I'm sorry, quick question.
Yes, yes.
On Ben, I only had recorded that he got hit for three. Did he get hit another time?
He
for
did
five.
Get
I'm at five.
He's,
oh,
yeah,
five.
He's at 5 points,
okay.
yeah.
He needs points.
The one that's on you is gonna swing.
He's gonna miss.
If I can get it in the fucking thing there you go.
He's gonna miss.
He's gonna miss.
Miss.
You're so right, Mom.
You bastard.
Okay, so Ben, it's your turn. Are you eating a heart right now?
No.
Oh, give me an idea roll.
Heart mix.
23 out of my 70.
You hear this like weird cracking, like the sound of like cracking from a tree not
what?
Far away. And when you look, you see a bear that looks very intent on like getting into this area.
Do
it's
I take
like,
into account that
he's not
my
around?
My little friend's not around.
Right. Yeah.
Green Mew.
Yeah.
Green Mew. I'm gonna go get the bear.
Okay. So you
I'm gonna go scare the bear.
You start running up. Okay. Now remember, just you know, because it is.
Yep.
Would we consider this, because it's a different fight, would it be a different scene and you wouldn't be under your negative at
you
that point?
You said I don't feel bad anymore.
Yeah.
Right, so I think that's, yeah. I'm just clarifying because I want to make sure that they get their money's worth for
Yeah, he
your
got
token.
His ass kicked. I'm
he
sure.
got his ass kicked.
Also,
he was also
we
sad.
Have made it a precedent that if I eat a heart, I get better.
That's canon. It's Nick Cannon now.
It's Nick Cannon.
If he eats a heart, that's gonna become Heart Eater is probably gonna become your nickname at some point.
Okay.
If you keep doing it.
Sad Heart Eater.
Sad Heart Eater.
Oh, I'm Elliot Smith.
You're an emotional Heart Eater.
I just don't like my life anymore.
All right. I stand by my
so
joke.
I'll get back to you. Let's get back to you in a second, then, Ben, because you're running. Magnus is running across.
Do you know who Elliot Smith is?
No,
we don't know who Elliot Smith is.
He was the musician who was like real emo, and then like he killed himself by stabbing himself in the heart.
Oh God!
Wait, hold on. He was a musician.
Did you say magician? He was a musician.
Who also played music.
Interesting. That's how he stabbed himself.
It is your turn.
It is my turn.
I had two things of mead.
Right?
Yeah.
Me too!
Pretty much.
I hit 30 under my 55.
All right, so let's see if they defend.
Right in the Jarls.
What's sad is I actually, yeah, there you go.
Oh, shit.
Ping! Nope, you don't.
Someone make
this guy.
How much damage did you do?
No, that wasn't.
I didn't.
That was 10.
No, it was a 10.
10. Oh. 000 is a 100.
Okay. All them zeros.
All them zeros.
I didn't do any damage.
Well, but you hit his shield. He used his shield, so you do damage to his shield.
Oh, he used his shield. Okay.
Damage his shield.
You damaged.
Did he do that the last time?
No,
oh,
he dodged
last time. Okay, see,
he's doing different things. Well, I just told you.
He charged.
So six,
he
seven.
He charged.
Seven.
Seven, okay, ooh. Yeah, his shield's still okay. All right. He laughs at you.
I laugh back.
I hear the laughing as I'm going to the bear, and I'm going,
All right, so it is your turn. You come around the corner, and this bear is like, it's not biting him or anything, but it's like moving him around and trying to get him to you know, he's obviously playing dead or something.
Uh-huh.
And the second you come around the corner, this thing rears up and you realize that it is fucking huge.
Yeah, okay.
What do you want to do?
Well, first, I make myself big.
Okay.
Because I'm also huge.
Okay.
I'm an 80.
All right.
I'm a size 80. I'm at least 7 feet tall. Okay, 6'5".
You get plus, I'm going to give you this now because you need it. You get plus one.
Thank
to
you.
Your from Braid 14.
Oh, thanks, Braid 14.
Thank you, Braid.
You use the actual Roman numerals, and right now Roman numerals are hard for my brain to do. So you go for it.
Oh,
that's
excess.
No, I totally. It's fine. It just took me a second. I'm like X15. Go ahead. What do you want to do?
I stand big and I bellow.
Okay.
And then I toss my axe at him.
Okay. So, are you actually throwing your axe?
Bear?
Yes.
All right. Double checking.
48 under my 50.
So another nope.
Bear.
Nope.
See?
You got a 50% chance of doing this.
What is that? Oh God, 53 under my 50. Oh, all right. 50.
You want to? Oh, you can't push.
I can't push.
So you swing and miss, and it's
I throw and miss.
It's turn.
I did say throw, so I have distance.
Yes, he
I'm
did
not.
Say
I'm
throw.
Not like within
okay.
chopping distance.
Then once you throw it, it barrels towards you at full blast and tries to hit you.
Ooh.
You're not that far away.
It barrels.
Barrels
towards you.
You know how fast bears go?
B-E-A-R.
Barrels.
It bear.
Shut your mouth.
It's barreling towards you.
No, I understand.
Yeah, they are very.
Why is this bear?
Barreling.
They are very fast
so
on land.
So aggressive.
It's a bear.
B-E aggressive.
Well, and when bears are, I
have
used
you
to
ever
hike
seen a
lot.
Bear? I threw bears. An axe at this bear.
If you surprise a bear, they
it's not a Northern California
hostile.
Bear.
Maybe you got in between it and its babies.
Yeah.
It's a Viking bear.
What am I, plus Leo DiCaprio?
Plus, it's just out of hibernation. It's going to be aggressive.
Oh, yeah, it is like super starving.
Oh, okay,
yeah.
Here.
And this bear sucks.
It runs
well,
up towards you and
it's
misses.
Starving.
Okay.
It swings at you bear-like.
I'm still hungry.
Okay.
I'm still hungry.
I'm angry.
So do you stay...
Dead.
Dead?
Yeah.
Okay.
What else am I going to do? Good luck with a bear.
Pick up the axe.
So
I don't think I can.
It swings at you and misses. What do you want to you? What do you have on you now? You threw your axe, didn't you?
I have my other axe.
You okay? You have two axes?
I have two axes. You have like an ammunition belt of axes, right?
It's a like bandolier.
a bandolier. Obviously, you people have never played with Garthok. Because it's basically Garthok.
We
so
have
it's
not.
Just a.
Yeah. And so Garthok. Go ahead. Give me a roll.
Is he friends with Elliot?
Yep.
Yeah.
What is that? 64?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Push it.
Can I have that?
Push it.
Oh, wait. I don't want to use these. These ones have killed me. What am I doing?
Oh, dance with the girl you came with.
33!
Whee! All right, so you swing.
Uh-huh.
Make sure you mark off your fighting axe skill.
Oh, yeah.
Mark all the things you do.
Yeah, mark all the things that you you do definitely.
That's the only way we get better.
And I did sword.
Sword.
My S word.
My S word.
All right, so. Here we go.
Oh, I did. All right.
He is looking up things right now.
Nope. Yep,
let me
I am.
Ride.
Never a good sign.
It's whether the bear has shield skill or not.
No, bear does not.
Bear shield.
The bear turns into a cottage with chicken legs.
There it is, son of
you
a.
Startled it.
Unfortunately, it's just a Chick-fil-A.
Well, I mean.
Oh, it's really, it doesn't
unfortunately.
Like, it doesn't like Green Muse lifestyle.
Oh, it made its dodge.
Oh, no.
Like, woohoo, I'm a bear. Wow. What'd you roll your attack? What was your attack?
33.
All
right, so.
Under my 50.
Under your 50. Hmm. Is that your hard? Is that would be.
No, my hard would be 25.
25. So, yeah, it dodges you.
Okay.
It is its attack. Actually, let me attack once and then we'll go back to you guys. All right, so it's going to swing at you again. It hits.
Oh, my God.
I've been rolling really well.
Real
been
well.
Rolling can I have stupid well.
Yeah.
So well.
We have new dice.
Everything has been tens.
Can right. I shield?
Maybe it's only tens on that die.
I have my shield.
You have your shield, yeah. You can use your shield.
I mean, my shield.
You don't have six of those, but you can use your shield.
I only have one of those. Come on, that'd be just stupid.
That's ridiculous. That's true.
I mean, that'd be stupid.
That'd be silly.
Is that
54?
I don't know.
Under my 60.
Those are terrible dice. So. I don't know.
Okay, so, yeah. You, your shield
no
will...
No bear!
Bad bear.
And it does 17 points of damage
actually,
to your
it's
shield.
Not that bad.
Well, it's not that beard.
Nope.
Nope. Stop that shit right there.
It's not that bad.
Oh, I rolled really well.
Oh, what?
Holy shit, I just rolled a paladin.
Yeah, you just shattered my shield and I got a negative one.
Yeah, you got hit for 1 point of damage.
It is a bear, I guess.
You guys hear this like crack and the shield just like pops and bursts open.
Uncle.
You get a splinter in your eye.
Well, back down to that 5.
Yes?
Nothing.
Oh, okay.
He was healed, but I don't know if you want to apply that yet.
Well, you can apply it now. Ooh.
Well, I'm at 5. I'm back down at 5.
Yeah. No.
But you were healed again.
You're not. But
You're not.
You're much higher than that.
Forsaken gives you 5 points.
Oh, shit. Wow.
Thank you.
How
That's
nice.
Awesome.
Thank you.
So you're
I'm at 10.
So just to say real quick, just before I get to you guys attacking the last guy.
So this bear's just like, I have a raging Viking
heart on
right
for
now.
People, donations that come in can change the way that go. I mean, he just got 5 points,
Thank
so
you.
That helps him out.
Yeah.
And it helps us out when you guys subscribe and do all those cool things because it allows us to keep going. We don't, you know, we appreciate everything that you guys do as elder gods watching the show. So thank you very much for being a part of the game. Either way, because when you do bad things, I have fun too. So like re-rolls and making them,
you
know.
I don't want Wes to have fun.
Wes needs fun,
I
too.
Mean, I have fun when Wes has fun.
Yes.
I don't really like making new characters.
Nick, do they get anything for subscribing right now? Do we know what that thing is?
What thing?
BSB was saying that they get to donate a re-roll or a push, but I don't know if that
if
is
they subscribe.
I think that's what it was before.
Yeah, I saw a subscriber. but the subscriber has not replied as to what they want.
Yeah, when okay. you subscribe,
oh, thank you for subscribing.
We'll make someone drink a shot of Malort.
Nope.
No.
I subscribed earlier today, so I would like to add a push to our pile.
No, you have to do it to another game, right?
Why?
That makes sense because I don't like you sometimes. So no.
Ooh.
Snap!
And you can get that guy rerolled.
Jordan, how much is it worth for me to hit my subscribe button right now and give you that?
You don't either. You're the engineer.
You just hang on to it. That's fine. You save it for a GM that I like.
Oh, you know I'm kidding. Poor Jordan. All right, so Birna.
Oh, I get to.
Did I say it right?
Birna.
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 Think beer nuts, but without.
Yeah, just say beer nut without the T.
But then I think about beer nuts, and that's where I stop.
I'm staring at it.
Yep.
I feel bad now.
Top left.
I like you.
Top left. Don't touch me.
I'm sorry.
okay. So there's just the one guy left.
I like how your thing matches your.
There's not just one.
Totally.
There's a bear too.
All right.
Well, the bear's like you guys are like off of.
You're probably fine.
You're not far away. Anyway, go ahead. Kill this last guy.
Hit that guy.
Okay. I shall kill him. 39 under my 75.
Tell him what you're going to do with
kids. Oh, can you roll that again for me? Because I have a specific thing I want to happen.
Well. 66 under my 75.
So you miss. Give me a roll.
What?
66 under your 75, did you say?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought it was roll again.
No. Fine. Damn it.
There's a 94.
Roll to hit this one. So you miss.
Damn it.
What is that?
42
under my 55.
Do your damage? Because he spins around to
he
hit you.
He just wants her to be the... He just sniped that kill.
10.
Sure.
So you kill her. And he drops.
Wait, kill him.
Kill him.
Kill
That's
me,
what
Mom.
I don't kill my own child.
And
yet.
You saw her miss. She kind of flailed around. And you know, she killed the other two pretty well. But that one, she was obviously a little off kilter. So what do you say to her?
I was really good. Somebody else was off kilter, I think.
Killed him, not killed her.
Right?
Think about what my grandmother would say.
Well, it was almost a perfect sweep.
Well, I got the other two. The other five,
Bear!
Six, however many. There were like 10 of them.
Bjork comes over and goes, there's a bear attacking Magus
attacking
over there. Maybe we should go.
Bear.
A bear?
Oh, she should dance with the bear.
Yeah, no. All right, so you guys are running towards the bear. It's your attack, actually, I believe, because it got a swipe at you.
Damn you,
and
bear.
It barely missed.
Okay, stop.
No.
It hit, actually. No. It burst his shield.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
What did
what
I
you
just do?
Yeah, I was like,
what
you
the
got
fuck?
Hold 10.
On, I don't know what
I
just happened. 13.
Ooh, 13.
All right, so you 50. Hit. Okay, so... I mean, he gets a dodge, but
you'd have to be rolling really well in order for him to be able to dodge.
Yeah. Suck it up!
Do it!
Oh, 90! No, good. You yeah. totally hit. So give me damage.
Fuck that bear!
I don't think that's a good...
I'm gonna fuck this chick! that is a 10.
How do we know? Look at those dice.
Because it's a 6 and
it
a 3.
I know. It's fucking yellow and black. All right, so you do how much?
10.
10, wow, okay.
10 bear damage.
10 bear
chicken
damage.
Poop. Yep. It's chapstick. My chicken poop chapstick.
Chicken poop fit.
Apropos of nothing.
She was asking.
Oh.
It's
chicken
though. It's like.
Holy shit, okay.
Yep, this is chicken poop, that's right. Ben just hit a bear, but this
I got
is chapstick.
It for Christmas.
Yeah, you pissed
that's
it off pretty good.
I got chicken poop.
I pissed it off?
Yeah.
I didn't hurt it?
Oh, you hurt it?
Did he?
And that pissed it off.
Did he piss its head off?
All right, so it attacks you.
No.
I'm confused about what happened there.
He
you guys
the bear,
are running
now
towards
the bear's
it.
Mad.
Well, okay.
The bear's going to attack you twice now.
It what? Better it better miss.
So
suck it up.
Miss, stop it.
Oh, that's a 12.
Can I just push you? Can I throw a push on you?
Nope.
How many 12s? 12s and 13s.
That's a 6. So it hits you twice.
Oh my god.
So, wham, you guys are running towards him and this bear just
throw
like
shield
bam,
away.
Bam, right? You're, did you say you throw your shield?
Can I? Can I go?
Are you now Captain America? Are you Captain Norwegian?
Yes, I am.
All right, so it smacks you once and then smacks you again, unless you can dodge really well.
Dodge. Do it.
Dodge super well.
Now, I'm out of rerolls, so.
Dodge super well.
Dodge like that. Dodge like that.
Dodge at 94.
Push.
Can you push?
He can push if he wants.
Bye.
He can leave his friends behind.
It was a 94.
But if he pushes and doesn't.
Yeah. Still not.
So wait, rolled a 16.
No, you rolled a 13.
And a
12 and a 6.
12 and a 6, so that's a hit still.
Trying to get under
his
dodge.
But I dodged one of them.
No, you have to get, it's a success, it's an opposed
roll. So you're saying that I do have to push again?
No, you can't push again. So wait.
But he didn't really fail.
We haven't done a whole lot of fighting.
Right.
When you're making the roll, are you trying, right, it's an opposed roll. But are you trying to succeed?
Better.
Right. But is that a further distance from their score?
Yes, from their score. So like if they have a 12 and you have a let's say 16,
yeah.
Right? It depends on how far apart your guys' rolls are. So like if it's how good your success is according to, you're right, whatever their skill is, right?
So how much, the furthest distance under your skill. Right. So what's the bear's
attack? Well, what's your attack again? 60?
50,
okay. So the bear's attack. The bear has a 40, so he had a 12.
Okay.
But technically, so that would make mine a 7.
Yeah.
Because I have 10 better.
Okay. So then you would have dodged that first one.
Right.
And then second one you would have hit?
What? No, wait.
No. We're going off of that.
What's your total dodge?
50.
30 is my total
30.
Dodge.
30. So you only got 13 points under your dodge, but the bear got 28 points under his fight.
Got
so
it.
You didn't dodge. Yeah. Is that right?
That's correct.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Now we
got,
know.
You
now,
got smoke. Knowing's half the battle.
Ben, did you put that star in? Nick, did you put the star in?
Nick, yes. Did you put the star
in? Okay, good.
Yep.
Cool. I'm going to die because he has 6 dice that he's rolling right now.
No.
They could all come up one.
They could all come up one.
No.
Stranger things have happened.
Barb?
Barb.
Poor Barb.
Poor guys, Magnus.
Guys, has anyone stopped to consider maybe Barb had it coming?
I mean, she
was a terrible thing
really
to
didn't
say.
Really didn't speak up for herself at that party, right? She could have left. Instead, she sat on the diving
ones,
board.
Ones.
No
one. Oh.
That's not good.
How many points?
A
that's
lot?
A
10, 16,
17,
17,
18, 20,
24. 19,
20, 20.
Whoa.
24 points.
Wow, can I have the dice back?
But I liked my uncle.
All right, let me see.
No, I'm dead. No, I'm dead.
All right.
Can I have my,
Oh, will you stop? Okay.
Is there anything any of us can do to intervene?
No! I tried to throw my shield.
Don't tear it in half.
Don't do it.
No, don't do it.
Jesus.
I was just waiting. I mean, I'm 10 points dead. 13 points dead. 12 points dead.
Yes. 12 points dead.
Thanks, Nick.
My...
I updated the tracker, though, on time.
I'm negative 12. I'm negative 12 now.
You're negative 12.
Guts are hanging out.
Of what?
Everywhere.
My Joey.
Brother, I think he needs those.
What is there for the guts to be hanging out of is what I'm saying.
Like, my corpse.
No, like, that's gone, man.
That's true. I've been pulverized beyond time.
You got turned inside out.
I see Nick and Grace floating through time.
Oh, no.
And you're like, who are those people?
Why are they fucking through time?
Because, you know, at some point...
Just so you know, that's what they absolutely are doing. They are fucking through time.
It's all connected.
So there is a question on the rules. Does he actually go negative, or does he just zero out?
He goes...
I mean, this is considered
so
major
So it says
wound.
Here, it says dying check when box hits zero. So when you hit zero...
Uh-huh.
Hit points fall for zero, major wound. Then you get a dying check.
Uh-huh.
And then if you miss it, you die.
Aren't you unconscious first? Reach zero without major
wound? I skipped.
No,
I
if you hit zero.
I skipped that point. I skipped unconscious.
Now he has a major wound.
Now he has a major wound. But he still has to make a conscious.
Half loss of.
It's more than half.
More than half.
Yeah.
Okay, so what do I roll?
You roll against your con.
That's confusing.
Con. Okay. Statution.
So I want to roll under my 50?
Basically, if he takes a large enough hit, he has to make a con roll.
Roll under your 50.
Okay.
Bien!
Well, that's not going to help.
No!
Oh, that's not going to help at all. 34 under my 50.
Or is it going to help at all?
So, I have some first aid.
Well, first we got to deal with the bear.
Well... maybe the bear could help out. I mean,
so,
he kind of caused this.
He did totally cause this.
The bear is suddenly struck with guilt.
I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you like that.